Hi, I'm Andy Chamberlain from UVM Extension Ag Engineering. Today I want to show you a tip on how to really step up your game in cleaning your green spinner. One tool you're going to need that makes this job possible is simply a flathead screwdriver. Let's get started. So a lot of people are using washing machines as green spinners. And a common retrofit might look something like this. There's a couple tips to really improve the cleanability of this thing, so I'm going to show those to you now. Now this is a Maytag, but many of them are built very similarly. This one does not have the agitator, it just has a wash plate. It's often held in by a bolt here. This bolt has already been removed. What we're going to do here is remove the drum. So you remove the wash plate simply by picking it up after you remove that bolt. And then it reveals this center plastic hub. Now the center plastic hub has a keyway, and that's where the flathead screwdriver comes in. You just pop it in on one side, give it a little twist to remove this key. Once you remove this key, that's the only thing holding the drum on. Now you want to grasp it from both sides. Now be careful because the edges can be a little sharp. And this drum can be heavy, so grab a friend if you've got one nearby. Grab it from both sides and lift straight up. And here, now that the drum is removed, you can see that a buildup of some escape lettuce has gotten outside the drum and into this catch basin. So now you can clean this out periodically as needed, maybe on a weekly basis. You can see it's been a few days since this one's been cleaned. There's just some pieces in here. It's a good example. And there's some rotting material in there, which is just going to cause a lot of gross buildup and should be cleaned out periodically. Now, your salad is not going to touch that, so it's not really a big issue. You may notice some smell going on, and maybe that's where it's coming from. You could take, I think it's a quarter inch socket and take off this little cover here. It keeps greens from clogging up the drain. And you probably want to clean underneath that as well. Or you could probably just remove that and it shouldn't be a problem. To reinstall the drum, it's simply the reverse procedure. After you've cleaned everything, carefully drop the drum straight down onto the shaft. Insert the key back into the slots. Just pushes in, it'll click and locks in over a screw hole. And then you can put the wash plate back on top. And there you have it. Now you know how you can clean one of these a little bit better.